Evil Smith and John Smith still live now. With their lives, their hopes and fears, their suffering and chance of happiness, all intertwined with our lives and what we think and say and do. We don't live alone. We are members of one. We are responsible for each other. And I tell you that the time will soon come that if man will not learn that lesson, then they shall be taught to fight and blood.